My name's Chililu, and we're back with, forgot what the game was called. Life or Death! Yay! Alright, I figured out what I'm supposed to do. I spoke with the dev to ask them, because I was lost. So, yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let me out. I get so lost in this place. Oh no. Alright. Let's go. Alright. I didn't click on everything in this room. A sturdy wooden table. Looks like a sturdy enough to hold my way. Maybe I should use a fridge. Yeah! Yes! There we go! Elena, where are you? I know you're down here. Why is there a campfire based on this? Weird. Elevator. Get some money. Get some monies. Let's save it. Neat. I need to turn down for myself. There we go. How much do we have? 85? 90? That only does 5. Usually does like 4. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe the other one's in a storage room somewhere. Alright, so let's go down. Aww. 2-1. Cameras. No. No. I just want. Okay. All I want, yeah, is something to open the elevator door. The elevator room. Creepy going to attack us. To whoever finds this note, I think the key belongs to one of the lockers on the top left corner. Okay, what key? Ah, that key. Oh, the top left corner. Got it. Anything in there? Enemy in there? Alright. Good. Oh, I can't go down there. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the bathroom. I don't want to be in the bathroom. Top left of the locker room. Which one's the locker room? I don't remember. Nope, not that room. Alright, let's just go through all these. Oh, for fucking hell! Oh, fucking. Oh my god! Really? What? no! I scared the freaking hell out of me. Alright. The locker room. Don't do that! I wasn't expecting it. Where are we? Oh yeah. Like, how am I meant to escape from her, you know? Alright. I know, I stopped. Alright. God damn it. Reminder, don't open the first door. Oh, come on, seriously? Where did you come from? I'm looking for, something. Leave me alone. Where's the locker room? I don't remember. Jeez, I could hear you. No! No! Leave me alone! I'm looking for the locker. Top right. God damn it! Not this one, how disappointing. She said top right. Do I have the note in my... You found an operative for what locker could it possibly be? Oh no! That girl was just... She needs to stop following me. And... Which one is it? She said top right, and it's not even in any of these. I'm just gonna check them all. What else can it be? I don't know. Unless it changes every time. I'm not going back out there until I found a locker. The locker one. Okay. I'm sorry, dude. Maybe I should have read it because I was in such a rush because I thought it would all be the same. Man. God damn it. This one? Come on. We've only got like a couple more. Let's see if this fits the locker. Oh hey, the key fits. Should I open it? Yes. Operations key. So you better walk in here. Alright, now I'm getting somewhere. Okay. Alright. Operations room. Which one though? Smokey found in locker. Meant to unlock the operation. Is it that room in the other area? She better not be here. Yeah. I bet she is. Yep, she's here. God damn it. Let's open it. Oh god. I'm scared, man. This game is just creepy as fuck. Storage room, yeah. Okay, this is creepy storage room. Very creepy. There's blood. This one medicine looking behind the glass. It's probably doors are locked. Everything is locked. There's a bed. Nothing here. Ooh, there's a hole. No? Okay. Oh, there's some sort of charm. I don't even want the charm. Empty shelves, medicine, medical supplies. It's like, what am I meant to get in here, you know? Maybe there's another door I'm meant to go in? Why is there a campfire? That's a bit weird. No. I'm not doing that. Alright. Why? Stop it! Stop following me. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Fuck off. Piss off. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Leave me alone. Let me get back to the locker room. It's the only safe place. Leave me alone. I'm trying to think. Well, since she's here now, maybe we can go back to the other area? If that cat doesn't stop playing around. Yeah, we can. Alright. Do we go up? Oh, it's locked off. That's where I wanna go. Let me in there. No? Alright. Let's go back down. Third floor. Explore. New cupboards. Empty shelves. Stuff. Alright. Alright. I just hope she doesn't come here. Bathroom. I don't think there's anything I can find except the storage room, but I don't know where there's else there is a storage room. Well, it doesn't say. Alright, this game is just freaking creepy, man, now that the girl keeps following us. Oh, we're outside now. It's raining. Oh my god, now she's following us. Leave me alone. Off the fucking hell, bitch! Okay. She's such a bitch, man! I wonder where else it can be. There's no power. Completely useless. Like, what else is there? I've only got cutter, hammer, gloves. I need, what's it? The, I Where it is, this storage and stuff. But tell me it was there. It was there the whole time. I didn't realize it was, man. Alright, you got the paper charm. Alright, let's save it. We've just gotta go to the elevator now. Is that you? I'm coming for you. No. Oh god. No, let me in the door, for fuck's sake. Is it this one? Yes. Freaking heck. Okay, time to open the Sakura. Wait a minute, this could be one way trip. Was there anything on this one floor? No. Okay, here goes nothing. Jesus, that girl's just annoying. I don't like stalker games. There we go. Where are we meant to go? I don't even... Oh no. I have you now. Alright, now I just need to... I got you. Uh-oh. Where are we going? No! Is it obvious I'm going to kill you? And this goes to sleep with Mr. Lady? I don't like the sound of that. I need to get out of here fast. Oh no! Frick. That's just creepy. Is she gone? Am I safe now? Never. Never safe. I think so. What a relief. Now then, where am I? This should be the first floor. I wanna save it. Hey, there's lights over there. Would that be the entrance of it? If so, this is good news. Not if I get out of here. I hope so. This is just a creepy game, man. What should I come follow at us? Entrance! I bet the doors are locked. Now, yes, now I can get out of here. Or should it be locked? That's what always happens in horror games. Bugger, the door is locked. Why should I be surprised? I'm so close to freedom, it's just beyond this glass. There's no way I'd be able to simply walk out of here. That'd be too easy. Yeah. Very easy. Well, guess I need to find another key somewhere. And the front door key and leave. And hope that bitch doesn't follow us. No? Can't click on these? I'm scared about that red door. It could be anything, I mean. What's down here? Locked. This door is jammed shut. Now, why is there a campfire? Where? AD. Oh, items. Recover box. Okay, time to open it. Here I go. This box is just for the paper. How disappointing. Here I go. Ugh. Wait, what? Oh, wait a minute. There's a key inside. This is an area I want to save in it now. I'm scared. Is this one? They're locked. God damn it. Or this one? Nope, still locked. Okay. Door is jammed shut. this door is jammed shut. God damn it, Elena. Hey, I have the keys to this. Yeah. I'm scared. I don't trust that girl. She's gonna come back or something. I just feel it in my bones. It's jammed shut. Oh, there I am. There's a key in the ground. Front door. Water, follow me all the way to the entrance. So I can't be. What? You've got to find Catherine? Fuck off. Leave Catherine to die. Bet that she's the one that's following you. Wait a minute, someone's there. Standing at the entrance waiting for me. Really? Is that Catherine? It must be. I've already been for most of this wedding. It's a wrong week. I've got to leave this place. And that have the sleepover we talked about on the train. Wait a minute, the train. Right after we finished talking about having a sleepover, the train. The train what? Ugh, my head is pounding. This time I'm not breathing already. Yay. Oh, that feels better. My head is not pounding. Now what was I doing? Oh yeah, Catherine. I said she's still waiting for me. I'm coming, Kevin. Stay right there. Leave. Meet up and leave this place. I just know she's gonna come out somewhere and just attack us. I just know it's probably not even Catherine, it's someone else. That's the elevator. What the? Where did Catherine go? I thought she was away from me. Weird. She's dead. You're both dead. This is a dream. Let's just leave. Let's just go. Oh, that door's open. Wait, that door wasn't open the last time I was here. Who else said there's no way Kevin could have gone? I guess I have no choice but to follow him there. Can I leave? Or do I have to find Kevin first? Let's leave. No, I'm not leaving here without Kevin, bitch. God damn it. When you're in a horror game, you leave alone. That's the only way to survive. This place just seemed to go on forever. Just where is she? No, it can't be. What? Never thought you'd see me again, did you? Come on, Eleni. You know me better than that. Who's that? Big Brother. Whoa. It's you. It's really you, Big Brother. Yes, it's me, alright, in the flesh. I missed you so much, but I'm glad you're here. Kathy must have led me to you. Wait a minute. This isn't right. You're dead. What is this? There's no way you can be alive. I watched you die. Elena. Stay back. Just stay away. I know what I saw 3 months ago. You died right in front of me. I remember feeling completely helpless, with your blood spattered all over me. There's no way you can be standing before me. They have both different sprites. Like, he's a really, really small sprite, and she's like, got, you can see her whole body. It's so weird. It's conflicting sprites. Just what have I gotten myself into? You're dead, Elena. So what does this mean for me? Does this mean I'm dead too? Yes. Whoa, calm down, Elena. You're getting yourself worked up over nothing. The truth is... What is it? My head is starting pounding again. Oh no. It's been coming and going for a while now. I need my ibuprofen. Oh, there we are. Oh crap, I dropped them. What? I didn't drop them. You're just dead. You're not here. Elena! Elena! Don't give up. Keep fighting. I need you now more than ever. So please don't give up. Remember. Oh, come on. Let's save one first. Question mark, please. I don't trust this. The music's gone creepier and creepier. There's just one long hallway. Remember, today, just outside Underscore Station, northbound C train derailed and landed on its side. Many of the passengers were rushed to the nearest hospital with some life-threatening injuries. Emergency response teams have yet to release any of the passengers' names to the general public. Wait, this accident. I was... Remember. Come on, you must remember. Remember what? Remember how I died? It hurts. Remember. This pain, make it stop. Think back to the train. I remember what happened. It's dark. Big brother, I remember how I got here. I was on the train with Catherine, then the train slid off the tracks. And the last thing I remember before waking up in this place was Catherine. She was thrown into me as the train lurched forward. It all happened so fast. Wait, that's right. I need to find Catherine. Big brother, you must have seen where did she go? Whoa, sit down, Elena. Catherine is fine. You don't need to worry about her. What do you mean I shouldn't worry? I know she's out there somewhere. I'm sure of it. No, she's not, Elena. Catherine was never here to begin with.
I knew it. She's dead.
What? But I heard her. She was calling for me. And I saw her just a few minutes ago. Yeah, it is true, but it's not what it seems. This place forms itself from both the host's mental state of mind and their own desires. You wanted to hear Catherine's voice, so you did. You wanted to find Catherine, so you did. But both of those experiences were fleeting as your own mind was working against you. Because you are not dead yet. You're in a coma, Elena. That train wreck put you in a coma. Wreck is spelt with a W. It's W-R-E-C-K. You have already been in the hospital for more than 48 hours. And in that time, Catherine has visited you several times. Each time she was just watching, waiting for you to open your eyes once more. She needs you. Now more than ever. I think it's time you made a choice. The choice between life or death. Oh no, don't worry. Whichever choice you make, I'll be here waiting for you. Whether to take you back or not.
I wanna live.
Well. Looks like it's time. The time has finally come. You're deaf, aren't you? In the flesh. Well, I'm ready to decide between life or death. Wonderful. I look forward to your decision. Don't disappoint me. The note on the wall reads, which one do you cherish more, the dead one or the live one? You must choose between them, because you can only be one of them. The live one must be me and Catherine, while the dead one must be me and Big Brother. I think I should speak with each of them before I decide anything. I just speak to them. Hello, Elena. Are you going to pick me? It'd be great to have you back. We can finally have that sleepover. I'm sorry, Elena. I should have never told you about my parents. It was too soon, even after the 3 months that had passed since your brother's death. I just needed someone to talk to. I'm so sorry. Not for a second did I think you were still recovering from his sudden death. I'm so heartless, that's why I understand if you choose him over me. He was your brother, after all. Aww. Let me save it here. And then the right one is the Big Brother.
Big Brother!
Hello there, sis. How's it going? Look, I'm not going to lie, sis. If you choose me, you've just thrown your life. Away your life. Catherine needs you. You can't help her but dying. That would just hurt her. So please, make the right choice and choose her. I'm going to choose Catherine. Okay, time to make a choice. Inhale, exhale. I hope I make the right one. Choose between Catherine and Big Brother. Do I have to talk to her? And that will make the decision? Catherine, wait for me, I'll wake up soon. Elena, thank you.
Yay!
You're back! So what did you choose, sis? I want to wake up from this coma and see Catherine again. She needs me, now more than ever. You made the right choice, sis. Somehow I knew you would. Come on, I'll take you back.
Yay!
Okay, all you have to do is go through those doors and no matter what, keep walking. Okay, that sounds simple enough. I like our sprite. It's really nice. Oh, she's gonna... Whoa! I'm going to miss you, Big Brother. Yeah, I'm gonna miss you too. You take care of yourself, okay? And remember, Big Brother is watching. Big Brother is watching. See you around, Elena. Catherine. Elena, you're finally awake. Yeah, I guess I am. I should tell your parents. They're just outside in the hall. I'll just be a moment. Wait, Catherine. What is it? Come here. I need to tell you something. I just want you to know I'm here for you, and when I'm discharged from here, we'll have that sleepover. I promise. Thanks, Elena. Aww, so cute. Wow, it's finished. Thanks. That was a good game, and it even gave me a few scares. That girl was just creepy. Can I speed it up? No. God damn it. Steam Workshop artist. Me. Listen to a GIMP. Nice. I don't like GIMP. I have to use it, but I don't like it. Lots of plugins, scripts, I mean, Mug Hunter, Wallpaper, Terrain, Region Effects, CAS, Basic, Modern Day Pack, Futuristic Pack, Inspiration Volume 1, Feedback Providers, Lots of People, Cloud the Wolf, Draconic, and Christian Gamer 99, YouTube Let's Players, a few people. Draco Smiles, The Christian Gamer, The Grey Channel. That was a good game. I enjoyed that. Like, I understand that's a stalker game, and that's what scares me. I don't like stalker games. But I really like that game. So yeah, thanks for allowing me to play this. And thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!